Hey, we're here at Pacific Symposium 2018 talking with Brian from Down Needle Therapy. Hi, Brian.
Hey, how are you?
Good.
Wonderful. So Down Needle Therapy is a certification course. It's also, you get CEUs, 15 CEUs for it in with the NCCOM or with California. So Down Needle Therapy is a technique. And so what we've done is we look at posture. So it's position versus condition of pain. So we're looking at posture and then we do functional tests to help verify and kind of diagnose and differentiate what fascial lines are involved. So we actually overlap about 85% of the fascial system overlaps the Chinese meridian system. So you learn postural analysis, functional test, mapping of the fascial system. And then after that, once we determine what's really going on, it's bread and butter is chronic pain and scar tissue. So once we determine what's going on, then we're going to put the patient in a very specific position. And then we're going to map out the Aschere points and we grade them. So it looks kind of different. You're putting X's and O's on people. The X's are more the most dysfunctional points, if you will, the more tender Aschere points, the O's are less tender. After that, we're using a very different type of needle. So this needle, actually the word Dao is knife, so it's actually needle knife. So the technique's different, but the needle's very unique. So it has more of a beveled chiseled edge to it. So that beveled chiseled edge really helps break up adhesions and scar tissue, but it puts a lesion in the tissue that sends louder signals to the brain, if you will. So I always like to tell people the body gets stuck and stupid. So when people come in for chronic pain, it's been stuck that way for a long time. So we're trying to break that cycle. So those lesions in there and breaking up that scar tissue and stuff create a louder signal to help the repair process. After we needle those points, we're going to go back over, repalpate. 90% of those points won't be tender anymore. About 10% will still be a little tender. We go back and needle those or offset a little bit one more time. So the technique, again, is for chronic pain and scar tissue, and it's a continuing education and certification program.
Great. So where do you do your training at?
So our 2019 calendar is coming out. So if you go to daoneedle.com and look for upcoming courses, we're going to be in Denver for sure, Portland, Oregon, New Jersey, Fort Lauderdale, and then there's more courses to come. But all of those are listed on daoneedle.com.
Great. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.